I think I've probably shed a tear maybe a few times in the last 40 years. One of them was the day you were born. And probably another was walking you down the aisle today.
Our hearts are like firestorms, and when they strike, we feel the love. Sparks will fly, they ignite our bones. And when they strike, we light up the world. Our hearts are like firestorms, and when they strike, we feel the love. Sparks will fly, they ignite.
As everyone here probably already knows, Danielle is the ultimate girly girl, taking hours to get ready and pick out the right outfit. I think if it wasn't for our makeup artist, Danielle would still be up in the hotel room filling in her eyebrows. So this always...
Sure whether it was fate or coincidence that you two found each other, but I know that our grandfather and us could not have picked a more perfect Anthony to marry our sister.
Nothing not to love about Danielle, and I know you make my brother so happy. Marriage is not about finding the person you can live with, it's about finding the person you can't live without. You both have found that person.
Today, I give you all that I am. From this day on, I'll be the best husband and father I could possibly be. You are my second half, my partner in life, my princess, my everything. I promise I love you forever.
Today, as I become your wife, I think of our life together, how much we have grown, and all of our dreams for the future. I will always believe in you, the person you have grown to be, and the couple we will be together. So with these words in my entire being, I give you my heart, my soul, and my forever.